Right, so I've got a Hot Point 2 Matic Deluxe 9414 in front of me. Another one owned by Hoover Lux, a big camera bitch.
Yep.
So I've got a load of stuff to put into it. How are you filling this up with water, by the way?
Yeah, I got the bucket there because we can't use the utility room, so...
Yeah, okay, fair enough.
So should we fill it up with cold water first?
Yeah. Okay. Okay, so we're at minimum fill line. I'm going to start by adding detergent. It's not 20 tub powder, so shoot me if I'm wrong. Dishwasher tablet.
Limescale
tablet. I'll leave that on the top there and hopefully it'll dissolve over top. Oh. Which it is. Excellent. Turn it off. We will clean this out quickly. And I'm going to start getting the water going. The water's hot now. 60 hot. So that's warm hot. Do I have to have that on as well?
Mm-hmm.
I'll have that on maximum. Because why not? I will start adding some stuff. Oh, it's a pillowcase. I've got the blind on. It's mainly just t-shirts, shirts and work stuff. Separate. probably do it. Maybe a top up of water in a minute. Yeah, it should be alright. I'll see how it turns over and then I might add the rest of the stuff if it's alright.
Take about half an hour to warm up.
Yeah. Right, time lapse time. Alright, we finally started. Yeah. The extension thing was dripping the electrics because it was drawing too much current. God, it is at 67 though. Is it about 12 minute watch or something, or 15?
What's the big round?
Probably. Asbestos fingers, here we go. That's that pillowcase, I'll stick that in there as well. Should we try that and see if it spins?
Is it even in there?
Seems to be pretty even, yeah.
Okay, let's try it.
Where's it spinning into there, yeah?
Yep.
What are you on about? Slow to accelerate, I'll give it that.
Perhaps having it for a year is storing.
Yeah.
But it's not. Let's just give it time and see what it does. Getting faster.
Yep.
Stopped when you did that, that's good.
Yeah. There we go. Right. So it will spin, it seems.
He said. Should,
yeah. And pretty well, it seems, as well. So.
Hmm.
Broke it off all that trunk.
It now fits Ken.
Yeah. Where's my tongs? Fine.
Yeah, fill this one up, see what
else. Mm. As it gets rid of some weight, it might speed up.
Yeah.
It's trying. Might be because it's out of balance.
Winter.
They said.
They had fun.
They said. Oh. Not sure. I don't think it likes it. Don't like it, does it?
Keep going.
Not spinning up.
Take one item out and see. leave the spin mat out as well, just in, just to see.
That's better.
I think this is going to be a project.
Yeah, it might have to be. Right, okay.
Right, well, do you want to put them in this?
Hang on. Take two out. We had not that much in there before, so what have we got in there now? That and that. Do that and that first. And that can come back. Got to be a really, really light load by the look of it. Possibly.
No.
It's going faster, but it's not going fast, is it?
No. No. Mm. Not happy.
No.
I mean, it's okay to get some of the water out of it to go back into the drum, but
yeah.
I think we're going to have to go to plan B, which is...
Well, let me try one. I'm determined to get this to spin.
Brake isn't even.
No, not doing a lot, is it? At all.
Yeah, it's doing it now slowly.
Up, yeah.
Oh yeah, it is. Yeah, it is now.
I wonder if the belt's slipping.
Take a look at it when we're finished. Okay.
Right, well, in that case, up we go.